In this video, I will explain how to use alternate reviewers in Editorial Manager. The alternate reviewer feature in Editorial Manager is a useful way of keeping a paper moving through the review process without the need for an editor to manually invite a new reviewer each time an invited reviewer declines or is uninvited. Alternate reviewers can be added to a queue to be invited automatically if needed. This can save you valuable time in the editorial process. The settings for a particular article type may be found via the Invite Reviewers menu on the Reviewer Selection Summary screen. Typically, if two reviews are required, the system will try to ensure that two reviewers are invited, agreed, or completed at any given time. If alternate reviewers have been designated and an invited reviewer declines or is uninvited, dropping the number of reviewers below two, the first alternate reviewer will be automatically invited by the system. Automatic promotion of alternate reviewers is configured per article type, so check with your journal manager if you have questions regarding this. Let's take a look at how to designate an alternate reviewer. When searching for reviewers using any of the reviewer search tools, a number of options are displayed next to a candidate's name. To select a candidate as an alternate reviewer, tick the Alternate box. Once ready, click Proceed at the bottom of the screen. At this step, you have the option to customize the invitation email, as well as adjusting the number of days to review, just as you would when inviting a reviewer. If this alternate reviewer is automatically promoted by the system, then any changes made now to the invitation email or days to review will reflect in the invitation. Click Confirm Selections and Proceed to complete the process. And then return to the Reviewer Selection Summary screen. The Review Status section of the Reviewer Selection Summary screen displays all invited, alternate, or proposed reviewers. The alternate reviewer at the top of the list will be the first to be invited, if needed. The list of alternate reviewers can be reordered by dragging and dropping the name. There is an option to link an alternate reviewer to an invited reviewer by clicking the chain link icon to the right of the screen, selecting the invited reviewer's name, and clicking Link Reviewer, and OK. The linked alternate is now displayed below the invited reviewer to whom they are linked, and will only be automatically promoted if that invited reviewer declines or is uninvited. A linked alternate can be unlinked by clicking the Unlink icon, and OK. Alternate reviewers can be promoted and manually invited by clicking the arrow icon. They can also be removed from the list of candidates via the Discard icon. The invitation letters previously seen on the Select Reviewer screen can be accessed again and customized if needed via the Alternate Reviewer Invitation Letters link. If a proposed reviewer has previously been listed, they can be made an alternate reviewer by ticking the box under Alternate and clicking Select Proposed Reviewers. This will bring you to the Select Reviewers screen, where you will have the option to customize the invitation email and days to review, as we have previously seen. This is how to use alternate reviewers in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.